Going to the Turkish base and attacking it is not a solution. People need to come and talk to us. The truth is, if the PKK wasn't there, there would be no airstrike. It's clear that the cause of the events here is the PKK. We have warned people not to enter some areas before, but our citizens have violated the order.